Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Black Velvet, and we are back on this Walking Dead. This is season 2, episode 4. It's been a minute. It's been a minute since we've been on this bad boy, but we back. We back on this thing. Well, let's go ahead and get into it. Pretty sure we're about to get a little quick recap of what happened in the season before. Maybe. Not sure yet. Yes, definitely. Previously. Oh, that's right. She about to have that baby. You are to blame, Bonnie. It's your fault. Could have walked away. Ooh. Oh, yeah, Kenny got the shit beat out of him. I'm pretty sure he lost that eye, too. Yeah. Oh, yeah. On G.O.D. Beat his brains in. Oh, that's right. I remember this. I remember the choice that I made. I chopped off her arm. I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to kill the walker, but I accidentally chopped off her arm or her hand. Yeah, I remember now. It's all coming back to me. That scream was vicious, bro. Did she really need to scream like that, though? She's probably gonna die anyway. Yeah. No, camera's on.
He didn't need to hit you like that there. So.
Bro, Kenny, come on. We gotta go, bro. What is you doing? We gonna get separated again, bro? Oh!
Yeah.
Clementine, start walking, bro. Walk towards the woods. Not another tool lost. Just walk, start walking towards the woods. Come on, girl. There you go. Just be smart. I don't know what to say. Nothing. Walk towards the woods. Well, duh. Uh-oh. I know you're not about to give birth right now. man just ate a bullet and kept it pushing. I don't see an opening. Right. Come on, girl. Just keep it pushing. Come on, Rebecca. You'll be fine, girl. Just keep it pushing towards the woods. Oh, my God. Oh, I didn't even peep that. Turn my header off. Excuse me? Stop looking at me. Yeah, Jane's smart as hell. This is what Michonne did in the actual show. She chopped off the walker's arms and then their jaws, and she just had them. Why am I falling behind, bro? That's actually smart as hell. Episode 4, Amid the Ruins. Let's get it. Now we gotta find everybody. Now I got an even more important question. How the hell did we get the walker guts off of us? Bro, she about to give birth any second. Question is, we don't have a doctor no more, so how are you going to deliver this baby? Trying to be optimistic. He died. For real. Yep. Ooh, she's about to give birth right now. Please tell me your water did not just break. Well, you got him killed, so. I should probably stop asking her that. Definitely should probably stop asking her that. She look like she about to pop any second, bro. That's a good point. Ooh. Ooh. Rebecca. That's tragic. That's messed up. Rebecca, you out of pocket for that, bro. He's in no mood to talk to nobody. Kenny Hart is completely shattered now, bro. He lost Katja and Duck. Thought he could make it. Then he just lost. Sheesh. Yeah, I was going to do that anyway. Why did music change like that, bro? What? Okay, Kenny. You want mean some bitch right now, bro? Sheesh. Man, for sure he just ripped me a new one. God damn. God damn. Sure. Why not? Rather go do something than sit around here arguing over nothing.
Seems like the better choice anyway.
The real question is, girl, is there even any bullets in there? Still look. You might be right though. About what? Come on, spit it out. Yeah, Kenny about to get himself killed. Acting the way he be acting. She really missed her sister. I want to know what happened. Jane actually smart as hell, bro. Run your pockets. No, I'm just playing. Bullets. Look like little 45s. Driver's license. Yep. She just stab him in the ear? The disrespect. Oh, those are Sarah's glasses. Ooh, there she is. Bro, why they look like... That's Nick. Oh. Damn, but he got shot, though. Why not just, okay. I felt like one clean shot, like, exactly like that would have did it. We ain't got to chop his jaw off. It split it, I mean, split his wig open, bro. God damn. Said that like they dogs. look like it's only two of them. Say less. She having fun with this. Oh, damn, there's hella. Oh, Jesus, come on, bro. Bro, how strong are these damn zombies, bro? They grip, you know, they body pieces falls off with ease, but it's like we can't rip their arm off or something. Oh, I tripped him. Yeah, y'all didn't know Clementine studied jiu-jitsu. Hit him with a mean trick. Why not just bang on the trash cans? The car horn. Bring it out, out, out. She looked at the car, so that's why I'm going there. Oh. I don't know why I thought I saw a key right there. That didn't work. Is there like I can't go this way. I can't punch nothing. So let me check his pockets. Maybe he got keys. We can drag him and put him on the horn. That might draw other walkers in the area, though. So we gotta do this fast. Behind you, girl! Kick his knee! I love that move. Wait. Where the hell did he go? Wait, what? How the hell did that walker... What? How did that make sense, though? How did that walker just... Was he alive? Did he just move from the behind the horn? My man's distraught. Well, whatever it is, we gotta hurry up.